Easton, Pennsylvania. We've got Monroe Street and Pintel.
Welcome to Hill's Kitchen. New ownership under Stephanie. It is so creamy.
Got it.
It is really good. Oh, and this is a heavy cup too. I wouldn't advise a child to hold this.
This is probably good. Good.
Yeah, this is great for an adult though.
My coffee is very good.
Is it?
Yes, I love it.
Let's see this coffee.
It's coffee, all right, with cream and sugar.
Yum. Take a sip. Enjoy that morning freshness.
Ah, coffee in my cup.
I need to look at the menu because I have no idea what I want.
Yes, you do. She's gonna get the exact same thing she came in here wants.
What is that?
The bacon, egg, and cheese on a croissant.
I can't say bacon, egg, and cheese for sandwich because that's what they say at Burger King. And so bacon, egg, and cheese
on a croissant.
Sandwich. Sandwich.
Look at the dirty Jersey, pork roll, tomato, onion, and cheese. You know, we're in Easton, Pennsylvania, and right down the way, New Jersey.
Okay.
Across the bridge.
Homemade muffins. Now we don't know who the muffin man is.
Who's the muffin man?
Who's
Mickey?
The muffin man?
I
make them.
Blueberry.
Make them as I'm getting them.
Banana.
Yeah.
And what's the flavor that everybody loves?
Blueberry.
Blueberry's the favorite.
Blueberry and the banana crumb went really quick.
Do we need? I don't know.
No, wait, no, do you want a muffin to start?
No,
no, you're okay.
No,
okay.
Thank you. Do you?
What were the flavors again?
We have banana crumb left and chocolate chip.
Since you made the muffins, we should try a chocolate chip.
Chocolate chip?
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, we'll try chocolate
on
chip.
On the grill, please. Dun, 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 dun.
More butter.
More butter. More butter.
Veggie scramble.
They have a lovely amount of veggies in them.
A blend of mushrooms and tomatoes and onions and peppers. It's clean. They're cooked to perfection.
Mm-hmm. They look very fluffy.
They're like a half between the scramble and the omelet, which is nice for me.
Mm-hmm.
And the pumpernickel, it's amazing.
Oh yeah, it's a good one.
What I love about your potatoes being shredded is it looks like one giant big potato.
Oh my gosh. Look, I love how it just stays together.
Yum.
Yum.
Mm. Already salt and peppered.
Wow.
Very good.
Those potatoes are absolutely amazing.
Yeah, I'm glad I got this one.
And it, yeah, and you don't even need to add anything to it. I can taste the oil in it. I can taste
is it too oily though?
Let's see if it's too oily or not.
Oh my gosh. Well, it is. It's looking like
it. Yeah, it might be, but
I think they are, but they're still delicious.
I mean, this is all the oil that comes off.
Oh my god.
I don't think that's too bad.
Get a bite of that croissant sandwich.
Mm.
So, oh, they cut it down there.
This is the bacon, egg, cheese croissant sandwich.
Looks delicious.
Extra crispy, fat pieces of bacon.
Cheese melted on top.
That's a nice crispy piece.
This is her favorite thing she gets. She loves this.
Egg is cooked to perfection. Look how you can see the yolk, which is cooked all the way through and perfectly, beautifully sliced on here.
It is perfect.
White. It's perfect.
Perfect. Take a bite of that.
Mm.
Oh my gosh, I'm so happy.
I'm very happy.
Good.
Is there mayo on this?
I don't know.
Yeah, so
I don't know. I don't think so.
No.
I think it's just the cheese, babe.
Bacon, egg, cheese, sandwich. no mayo. Just straight up as it is, no condiments.
So we still
it's
have
a simple breakfast.
We still have to try this muffin. This chocolate it is melting in between my fingers.
Wow.
Probably because it was on the grill.
Because it was on the grill. Here, let me take a taste of this.
Sure.
We love it.
Butter and sugar on a warm muffin with chocolate chips inside of it.
You have chocolate on your lips.
I do.
It's so good.
How do I always get it? You know my face. I say that all the time. This I probably would eat more as a dessert than a breakfast.
Oh.
Because it's sweet and I think because of the sugar.
Well, you have the chocolate chips. Yeah.
Probably if I had a breakfast muffin, I wouldn't want sugar on top of it. But for an afternoon pastry snack,
I would eat this for breakfast with a coffee.
We hope that you have abundance and abundance and abundance of success in your new ownership of the diner.
Steph, we love you.
Check out Hill's Kitchen in Easton, Pennsylvania on College Hill. Enjoy your breakfast. I have to use my water to drink.